Hi, this is Marlon Balbastro from Wizbyte Creatives, and today I'm going to show you how to turn your sketch into sand drawing in Photoshop. Before we begin, if you want to know as soon as I upload new Photoshop tutorials, smash that subscribe button and please remember to click like. Alright, so let's get started. First, drag the sketch onto the background and press enter on your keyboard. Right-click on the sketch layer and click blending options. Take the slider on the right to the left, to the point where the details around the sketch go away. Hold the Alt key or the Option key on the keyboard and take the slider to the left. Hit OK. We'll convert our sketch into a smart object. To do this, right-click on the sketch layer and click Convert to Smart Object. Open your Transform tool by pressing Ctrl or Command T. To resize it, go to a corner and press and hold Alt or Option as you drag it in or out. To reposition it, go inside the bounding box and drag it. Next, we'll go to the corners and press and hold Ctrl or Command to warp our sketch until it matches the perspective of the beach shore. Continue to manipulate its shape until you like the way it looks. Click the check icon or press Enter on your keyboard. Right-click on the sketch layer and click Blending Options. Click Color Overlay and the Color box. In the hexadecimal field, type in C9B49. Next, click Outer Glow and the Color box. Type in the same color. The blend mode is normal and the opacity is 28%. The technique is softer, the spread is 0%, and the size is 21 pixels. The contour is linear, and the range is 50%. Click Bevel and Emboss. The style is emboss, the technique is smooth, and the depth is 280%. The direction is up, the size is 10 pixels and soften at 0 pixels. Uncheck Use Global Light. The angle is 130 degrees, and the altitude is 0 degrees. Open the Gloss Contour preset list and select Rounded Steps. If you don't see it, click the gear icon and click Load Contours. Then click OK. Click the color box of the highlight mode and type in 49443D. Then click OK. The highlight mode is linear burn and the opacity is 80%. The shadow mode is irrelevant since its opacity is 0%. Click Texture and open the pattern preset list. Click Legacy Patterns and More. Open the folder of Legacy Pattern and scroll down to the Patterns folder. In that folder, we'll find the Clouds pattern. Make the scale 28% and the depth 28%. Click Stroke and the Color box. Type in 504B44. The size is 14 pixels, the position is inside. The blend mode is soft light, and the opacity is 100%. This is Marlon Balbastro from Wizbyte Creatives. Thanks for watching.